New Walker's Tear and Share, a bag of crisps turned into a bowl of crisps.
Oh, stop it there! We've got to take another look at that!
And just look at that employee action!
I don't know where that index finger has been,
but I like where it's going.
That's a great touch from an average side of mine. He knows his European football.
A great result there!
It looks like you're really enjoying these Euros, Cammy.
Yeah, that is wonderful!
Betty play on Euros with Ladbrokes getting a game.
Room for Kyrie Irving, 9 of 15 out of there, and Bogut is fouled. nothing, that is. Well, this will play the off and run and try and get Bogan a lob dump off a slip. Good pass by Green. Recovered by Thomas to count late. A clear foul. Kyrie Irving. What a handle. Bogan comes out. They don't blow that foul. Back to shoot.
Steve Kerr. Steve Kerr saying Andre Iguodala is wide open, gets the basketball. He wants his guys to trust each other. That's why they're both effective. Gets the ball to midway point. Third quarter, game four. Half shot, even the series up. And two games apiece.
Oh, side with the ball by the whistle. I'm passing out.
Alright,
along the phone, take a cash on your bets with Carl.
He's back philosophically.
Ladies and gentlemen, get 2 for 1 cinema tickets for here, and a limited edition Nature's Morning Star. Yeah. Only when you buy it at thehelpmarket.com.
Help from love.
Draymond Green, the pick. Drives, Kevin. And then a foul. Barrichello and Love got tangled up. Love yelling at Dan Crawford. Basket won't count. He's on Kevin Love. Yep.
One thing I'll tell you, is that the referee, that's a flop.
See, you have to know the guys who flop in this league.
And if there's any commitment that he saw him grabbing and falling down, he just can't fall for it. It looks like a foul, but with everything else that's going on during the game, you just gotta know who's trying to trick you on every possession basis.
You know, we talked about it before during the course of the playoffs where they went over, looked at a play, overturned it. In my opinion, you should be able to overturn it once you see what actually took place. All right, let's bring in Steve Gavin, a long-time elite NBA referee. First of all, they're reviewing to see if the foul occurred before the shot attempt by Green. We'll see.
They are, Mike. They're reviewing it right now. In this situation, they're looking at the gather, not the upward shooting motion. So they're looking at the contact and seeing if he dribbles again after the contact. Now, I look at it and I see the contact and it looks like he dribbles again after, you know, as he goes to the basket. So I don't think it's a continuation play. On the other hand, I do believe it is a foul, regardless of the flop.
If you continually give the exaggerators the benefit of the doubt. To me, even if the contest is enough for a foul, if a guy is just going to flop around and disrespect the game, don't give him a call.
Erlinger's up top to James. Back to Chubber. Chubber has a good overlook. In and out. James the rebound. Back up and in. Williamson put a shot in the mouth. This game, Powers in the foul.
Thank you. Thank you. cup and they got physical.
What do you need to see in the time of throwing on the
outside? All movement, you know, get to the basket, kick up.
Shield from irritation and post-compensation. The new Pro Shield from Gillette. I think it should be.
Fans.
offensive rebound to Tristan Thompson. Irving fires away.
Are the ones that are offensive rebound.
And it's also the
both sides of the floor. That's been key and allowed them to be in position there. They had a 17-point turnaround here in the second half. Again, Cleveland was up 8 in the third. Six minutes. That's not very good defense by the Warriors. An awful out.